day one of the tour in Paris. Look at this shit. This place is cool. It's like hidden away. It's sick. Alright, look at this. Drinking in Heineken with this magnificent view. Yeah.
Man.
This is a life. Cathedral of Notre Dame.
Probably the most impressive Gothic cathedral in Europe. It is a fantastic building and very moving both inside and out. On the right hand side, you'll be able to see that there is actually a statue.
Superstar DJs. Here we go!
Where the Mona Lisa is, and see all these massive paintings that are awesome, and then there's the Mona Lisa, a little piece of painting. I was going to say something else, but there it is. Behind glass, and about 1,000 people around it. Just cruising down the middle of the stairs. Phew! Oh yeah, that water looks so good to go swimming in. Yeah. Wow. It's cruising through Paris.
Yeah.
Just picking up my rent car for the day. We literally walked about like an hour to get to this big motherfucking thing. Biggest roundabout in the world. Around at Arsenal the Boss. It's a beautiful day. It's about a little bit under an hour to go to this bike tour. So let's get a few photos. Alright, we made it up here. 282 steps, apparently, in the city of Paris. Over here's the Eiffel Tower. So we're going there. We're in about 15 minutes for our bike tour. We can make it. So probably can't spend too much time up here. Here we go. The Eiffel in the day. Am I gonna get it? A bit over five minutes, sorry, to this leg, I think, to this bike tour. Yeah, with Daniel and Santiago, and a few other people should be up here too. Cruising. Just on our bike tour. Whoa! Remembering how to ride a bike again? Yeah, Dan. It's a laugh.
What are you drinking?
I'm like
girly oranges. Come on.
Just had about 4 drinks in 40 minutes. Now we're cruising. Woo! Through the park. It's fucking sick. Better with this, but it's pretty cool. Eiffel Tower over there, a bit of God rays coming through. Touristy stuff. And lives over there. Where this came from. Pretty good tour. I recommend it to the Australian people sitting back home. Yeah, yeah. How it is. God ray is coming through. Bike tour still cruising down here. Probably need both hands to the brakes pretty soon. Do I risk it? Well,
drink in.
It's easier. And then you can grab yourself food. There's a fair selection there. If you're not sure about something, please ask us. As well as that too, there's a water jug, there's cups. Yeah.
So this is our cabin, timber cabin,
area where we're staying. The Swiss Alps. It's not the best weather, but looks pretty cool. A little bit of rain. And the bar is down here.
We're just having drinks in the alley here because it's raining.
Sorry?
The Swiss Alps. Oh, I'm just commentating on my video. So yeah, we're all just drinking down here. Playing a drinking game.
Alright, riding through Switzerland on a fire bike, up on these mountains and downhill mountain biking. Test my fitness out after drinking last night.
Phew!
Here we are. Woo! Bloody cold. We're riding through these tracks. Swiss Alps. Can't go wrong. That water would be pretty nice. Might go and try some water. Have a good nice fresh water.
Alright, so this is where we're staying. This is our kind of view. We haven't had the best weather, but it's still been an awesome place. The BMX, our BMX today went from, it's like up there. Probably started off probably a little bit further than that actually. Went all the way across, up the top, and then all the way down over there. It's a massive ride. Awesome though. Switzerland.
I kind of required just checking.
You're just kind of like, I'm hiding in the bushes.
Coolest place.
This is the morning we leave. Way better day now, nice and clear, but fucking cold. And we got snow. Krapenen up there. And way better day. There's our food tent and then our cabins behind it. Awesome place. Hey mommy.
I'm here, super duper doo to cut, all up in the mix like
yeah. 10 past or quarter?
Quarter past. Leaning Tower.
Alright, we're here.
Apparently this chick has no undies on. And they're just pretty much doing a porno shoot. they did one before where he was on the ground and
Took
it up her skirt so it looked like this was going up
a clacker.
So our place at Venice.
We just arrived. Italy.
A water fountain going on. And then up here we're gonna have some pasta and pizza for dinner. Yeah, pretty cool place. Having our first Italian meal. Look how long our table is. Massive. There's about 50 people. Say hello to Australia.
I kinda wanna take a photo of
them. Hola. This dude's pretty angry. He's not happy.
This is a good spot to look at the palace, look at the statues, so I can give you 44 minutes inside, an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours.
Pedro?
Make a plan.
The sun's coming out now.
Walk through the street. This
little dancing toys. We'll dance to the music.
You got me sprung with your tongue ring. And I ain't gonna lie, cause your loving gets me high. So to keep you by my side, there's nothing that I won't try. Butterflies in her eyes and her looks to kill. Time is passing, I'm asking, could this be real? Cause I can't sleep, I can't hold still. The only thing I really know is she got sex appeal. I can feel, too much is never enough. You always there to lift me up when these times get rough. I was lost, now I'm found, ever since you've been around. You're the woman that I want, so you're putting it down. Come my lady, come my lady. You're my butterfly, sugar baby. Come my lady, you're my pretty baby. I'll make your legs shake, you make me go crazy. Come my lady, come my lady. You're my butterfly, sugar baby. Come my lady, you're my pretty baby. I'll make your legs shake, you make me go crazy.
Roma. Let's go off the metro. You know, have a tour. Tour around. Yeah. You may as well just look it up on Google or something.
Awesome. What was the name of it again? Trevi.
Awesome. I'll put this store somewhere else. I'm just filming, so good.
So good. Ah, this is inside. Pretty amazing. Julius Caesar. Roma. Cool. Cool, cool place.
From a large statue which used to stand out in front of the main entrance of this building when it was first built. This statue was called Colossus. So basically, after the statue unfortunately had become damaged and destroyed, they decided to move the name over to the amphitheatre. That's why it's called Colosseum.
Gotcha! This is awesome. Really cool view of the Colly. Colly, Colly, Colly. First drink, take a party near the pool in Rome. This is what we wear in Rome. It's compulsory. Songs for you, Bowie! Motherfucker! It's my dinner, my bloody steak, potato, Heineken, and ocean. Eating dinner over them.